There are many of those who belong to the new sect, Jehovah's Witness. But who would please explain to us who are they, where they get that name for God, Jehovah, and etc.
Jehovah's Witnesses?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I think they are intelligence people. They have been spread out throughout the world, particularly in African countries, etc. And they, to my knowledge, they spy for CIA. And they report back of things. They go to knock every door at every door and say that we have come to witness that the time of Jesus Christ has come and He is appearing very soon. So this is all false. They have been doing it for many centuries. Nobody is coming. And in Palestine also they have gathered together to witness coming of Jesus. So they are witnesses of Jehovah. Yahovah means God. In the biblical terms, there are two sects which are called to refer to God, Elohim and Yahovah. So these are the Yahovah people, which means that they do not give any name to God. Oh, that, Yahovah, like in Arabic in the Holy Quran. Many times Allah is addressed as Yahovah. So these people, as I have already told you, have been coming to me as well. But I gave them such strong answers that the word was spread that they never came to me again afterwards. So it's a long argument. I can tell you later how these people can be tackled and frustrated completely. But for the time being, there is no time left for...
...to my door many times, so I don't have time to deal with them. But yes. I'd like to talk to them.
Of course, I'll tell you later on. Right, later on, inshallah, I'll give you that answer, which can completely dumbfound them. You can't proceed further. But now he has brought... Obade Sahib has brought some sweetmeat for... In the ceremony, to ceremonize the Eid as well, eh? Is it right?
The first program,
sir. Yes, please. The first meeting after Eid, eh?
Yes. This thing is from Imam Sahib.
Eh? Achha, for Kanta also has then participated in it, mashallah. Hmm?
Malfoof, this is called Malfoof.
Malfoof. This is much more than Malfoof. The same thing? Kanta join?
Yes.
MashaAllah. Well done.
No, what is behalf, huh?
Yes, sorry. For the Kamal Aram.
नहीं आप और खुल करें
इफ यू वांट टू से प्रेयर ऑन टाइम
There is one solution which was adopted last time as well, that things will remain here as they are. And after the namaz, you can take your time to return here and enjoy this Eid party, right? I'll take leave of you now, and inshallah go to the prayer. But will it be possible for you to keep it open? Right. And they will also be served naturally, easily. No hurry, huh? Right? Good. Jazakallah.